Let's see if you can spot this one here.